Jesus is the Only Way is a great song if I am singing to the choir, but a pre-recorded, worn-out message to the not-yet-delivered ear. Do I care enough to say more, to explain why this truth is true? I am supposed to, according to His word. What would Yeshua do? Yah is not a club or an idol, not a badge for disciples. He is Yah and loves us before we ever even understand love, above all that we know, can show, or prove. We must move, breathe, and swim in Him. His promise is such an awesome gift. We have to pass it on. Most folks know what they do wrong. Pointing the finger only points out the sinner in my mirror. Do I love folks as unique individuals as Yeshua does? Just because it is a good thing to do? Do I take the time to be real? To feel where folks are coming from and meet them halfway there, carry their survival gear, setting mine aside, abiding as a friend and an open ear? Do I obey the Holy Spirit and say what it longs to share through me personally, one-to-one, now three? Letting Yah be in me, being honest enough to admit that I am also lost outside of the cost He paid at that cross. Or will I simply play the old pre-recorded message that Jesus is the only way and leave the lost lost in a world that has no time for the children it was created for?